Vitamin B12 is an essential nutrient that plays a key role in the human body. It helps with the production of red blood cells and keeps the nervous system functioning properly. It's important to remember that our body does not create vitamin B12 on its own, which means that we must obtain this nutrient from the foods that we eat in our diet. Unfortunately, a portion of the adult population is not getting enough of this important vitamin, which can lead to a number of physical and psychological problems. This is known as having a vitamin B12 deficiency and can lead to many unwanted signs and symptoms. If you've experienced this, then you're probably wondering, how long does it take to recover from a vitamin B12 deficiency? That is exactly what we're going to talk about in this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, vitamin B12, aka cobalamin, is one of the 8 B vitamins that play a role in our body systems. It's a water-soluble vitamin that is involved in cell metabolism and the production of DNA. When your body doesn't absorb enough of this vitamin, this is known as having a deficiency, which can be detrimental to your overall health. Some examples of the signs and symptoms that you may experience include anemia, fatigue, pale skin, mood swings, dizziness, blurred vision, mouth pain, and tingling in your hands and feet. These can all be avoided or mitigated by knowing the most common causes and taking action to ensure that your body is taking in the required amount of vitamin B12. But exactly how long does it take to recover from a B12 deficiency? Unfortunately, recovery from B12 deficiency doesn't happen overnight. The process occurs gradually and can take up to 6 to 12 months to fully recover. However, there are certain treatment methods that can help you see immediate results in as little as 72 hours. But to fully recover, it's likely going to occur gradually over time. If you've noticed any of the symptoms that I mentioned, the best course of action is to seek guidance from your physician. They will test your blood and be able to recommend the proper treatment method for your individual needs. Speaking of treatment, some examples of the common treatment methods for vitamin B12 deficiency include dietary changes, B12 injections, oral B12 supplements, and treating the underlying health condition. The easiest way to treat a B12 deficiency is to eat more foods that contain this vitamin. Some examples include beef, chicken, fish, milk, cheese, and eggs. The next easiest way is to consider taking an oral vitamin B12 supplement. However, some individuals are unable to absorb B12 from foods or supplements. In this case, a B12 injection would be the best method for treatment. And again, your physician will attempt to treat the underlying condition that could be causing the vitamin B12 deficiency in the first place. Obviously, this would be the most effective treatment method. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was useful and can help you develop a better understanding of this topic. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I'll drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.